Hello everyone, this is Matt Hoots with SawHorse, and I'm at Home Depot right now, and I saw that they have a Dewalt display, and I got some questions from you guys about batteries, which ones can be used, the 60 volt, the 40 volt, 20 volt, which ones are flex, and what are amp hours. I've got Tara with me, and she's going to help answer some of these questions for you so you can know which tools are compatible with which batteries and which one battery is going to last longer, and also what kind of deals they have for the holiday season.
Hey guys, so I'm just going to explain a little bit about the batteries and then go into how they work on our tools and then some of the deals we have going on in Home Depot. So voltage is going to be, like, for instance, this says 20 volts. And then we also have tools that are 60 volts of power in Home Depot. You would know that because it's going to tell you right on the box, and it also tells you on the tool. So 20 volts is power. So that's how much voltage you're going to get out of the tool. Then we have 60 volt tools, 60 volts of power. And then amp hour is going to be runtime. So how long the battery is going to last before you need to charge it. So for instance, we have, these are all 20 volt batteries. And the 2, the 4, and the 6 are the amp hours, and that's gonna show you how long the battery is gonna last before you have to charge it. Now, a thing to remember is our batteries are backwards compatible. So 20 volt batteries can only be used on 20 volt tools, but our 60 volt batteries, it says FlexVolt, they can be used on 20 volt tools and 60 volt tools. So for instance, a 20 volt battery on a regular 20 volt tool is going to be 20 volts of power, work like a 20 volt tool. A 60 volt battery on a 60 volt tool, 60 volts of power, 60 volt tool. Now we also have, when you pair a 60 volt battery on a 20 volt tool, it's just going to give you more runtime. It is not going to give you more power than 20 volts. It is still only going to detect 20 volts of power on a normal 20 volt tool. But when you, for instance, get a FlexVolt Advantage tool, which it would tell you on the tool and on the box, FlexVolt Advantage, it will detect voltage. So basically, FlexVolt Advantage was made for contractors to have a more versatile tool. So when you pair a FlexVolt Advantage tool with a 20 volt battery, it is going to work like a 20 volt tool. And then when you pair a 60 volt battery on a FlexVolt Advantage tool, for instance, this hammer drill, it's gonna be 42% more powerful. So not full 60 volt, but it does detect that voltage. So, and it will always differentiate that on the box and on the tool. And lastly, some of the great deals you have going on is this one right here. We also have it online. You can get this right here, and here are some of the deals right now. For instance, if you were to buy this kit, you would get 3 free tools with it. So this kit, choose between any of these right here. Those can be counted as a free tool. And then we also have one for $3.99, which includes 2 free tools, and the $1.99 battery kit, which is 1 free tool. If they are out of it and you're closest or local Home Depot, then you can also get it online. These are some great deals. We also have some great battery deals right now, which is $149. So this battery by itself is $99. That's $159. And this is I believe it's a bit more than one. It's more than $159. It's really great. We also have a 2-pack 20 volt 3-amp-hour battery for $99. So really, we have stuff here to fit all of your needs. We have our different series, our Atomic series, XR, FlexVolt Advantage, and full FlexVolt. So come on down to Home Depot and we'll be able to help you out.
Now, those are really great deals on the batteries. And one thing that I typically do, I usually wait until the tool's on sale, because usually a battery, if it's $99, the tool's $99, I essentially get a free tool when I buy the battery. Now, in this case, they've got 3 batteries for $149, and this is a great deal because that's probably over $400 in value right there. Plus, they have the longer amp hours. And like she explained earlier, the more amp hours you have, it means the longer runtime. Now, one thing that I like about this as well, I bought the hammer drill, and basically it's like a jackhammer. But on the 20 volt battery, I get 2 tiles up or something like that. it runs out of power. So with these longer amp hour batteries that you can buy, and also with some of the FlexVolt technology, you can get more power and also for longer, so it works a lot better for you.